Nobody cares about stats. Nobody cares about numbers. It's just all about winning. Without him, my team dealt with a lot of adversity this season, and like tonight, we were down 17 in the first half, and we just continued to fight, continued to dig, and we was able to come out in the end and win. I mean, we back to back, baby. What more can I say?